Hey guys, I'm Fanny. Today I'm going to do a slow version of We Don't Talk Anymore. And then I have a great news to share with you. A lot of people want my tapes, but I can't do tapes because I can only barely read tapes. I play by ear. But now you can find my tapes on musicnotes.com. They have We Don't Talk Anymore and It Smells Like Teen Spirit for now, but more coming soon. So now you can just go to musicnotes.com and then get the tab of We Don't Talk Anymore. Watch this video, learn this song, play with me. now I have something to warn you. I suggest you don't do the percussion because I have broken three ukuleles. If you really want to try the percussion, maybe you can. Just make sure your ukulele is strong enough and then don't hit it too hard. Maybe you will ask me, how do I make the percussion sounds so loud in the video? I use two pickups. One is for the sounds of strings. Another one is for the percussion, so I can make it really loud. So now I have something. I have some skill to teach you. So I will play the A part once. If I do it in normal way, it hurts like. So the cutting is different. The normal cutting is just like it. It will cut the sound. So when you strum, it will cut the sound. But my version was like it. It will cut the sound and then you can get the chest sound. So I'm going to teach you how to do it. So you have to make your hand feels like this. Your thumb have to be very straight and then use your over finger to strum. And then stop here. Use your thumb. Stop here. And then if you want the sound of the first string, you can stop here. But if you don't want it, you can just stop here. Like this. So it hurts like.